those honey, I'm home kisses. Oh, don't be so shy. Smoochie, smoochie. Come on, please. My pheromones are too powerful. I came on too strong. Stop, break, cut. It's all a mistake. Today's the day Nana-chan comes back, so I've been practicing hard to greet her. Oh, I know. Sensei, what does it mean to glomp somebody? I found that in one of Yosuke's books, and I'm pretty sure it's romantic. All right, Sensei! I knew I could count on you! Oh! It's a bear hug! I can do that! My heart's beating so fast! I feel like I'm being swept away!
What the hell are you two doing?
Big bro! I'm home! Oh! Teddy's here, too!
Nana-chan! You're all better!
Easy there, Nanako. You don't want to get hurt again.
Nuh-uh! The doctor said I'm all better!
Well, she's been so strong this whole time. Who am I to argue? I owe you a lot for this, so I've gotten us a fancy dinner for tonight.
Look! We bought sushi, and it says premium on the package. That means it's super fancy. I call the Harami and Kohata.
Okay, well, I was able to say hello to Nana-chan, so I guess I'll be going now.
You're going home already?
Now that you're home, Sensei won't be lonely anymore, so... Plus, I'm not a family member. Sensei, so I can stay here?
You're Big Bro's friend and my friend. Friends can stay here. Right, Dad?
Don't worry about it. It's just sushi. We're celebrating today.
Pops, I'm such a lucky bear.
Wow, it's shinier than usual.
It did cost a pretty penny. Yeah. That's good stuff.
Big bro, I love sushi. It's so good.
Oh, shoot. I forgot to ask them not to put wasabi on it. Here, Nanako, I'll scrape yours off. Which do you want? Maybe we should have split it into separate portions first.
No! It's so good! So good! So good!